Our scripture reading this morning is taken from Genesis chapter 1, verse 31. And God saw everything that he had made, and behold, it was very good. And the evening and the morning were the sixth day.